All right, so I originally got into this resin hobby for myself, and Keith was doing watercolor. And so I had this end of the table with like my crap. So Keith has recently got into resin. And as you can see, here's my crap. Like four sets of dominoes, another set on its way, a game. And now Keith is into the domino game. Oh, that's also a set of mine. So as you can see, he's got some dominoes. He's got some being made now. He's got his chess pieces to finish. This is our leftover resin. We make little keychains so that we don't waste any. But I just want you to see, like, this is our mess. We look like slobs, but we're literally in a little condo and have made this our space. Keith wants me to show you his chessboard for Seahawks, so. So yeah, that's what we're doing. All this in our messy, messy condo.